Can we just talk about Clarence? Clarence is a 2014 cartoon that just started on Cartoon Network. It's written by Skylar Page, and while he has worked as a storyboard artist and writer for a few episodes of Adventure Time, this is his first real artistic baby, so to speak. Seriously, this guy does, like, everything for it. Like, everything! He's even the voice of our little protagonist himself.
The burgers here are good, the chicken nuggets are good, the fries are good, and the soda pop is really good.
I only like the fries here.
What? You don't like the burgers?
No.
And he does a wonderful job at it, I might add.
Not even the burgers?
No.
We have a whole cast of characters that are seemingly reoccurring, but our main three are Clarence, Sumo, and Jeff. Jeff is a neurotic little spaz. He likes things just the way they are, and he needs them to be just so. Much like Double D would be. It's a good frame of reference if you need one. Sumo's just weird. And strange, and not all there, but he does mean well. I can really only describe him as a trailer park kid. If you know what I mean by that, then you get it. If you don't, then the next best thing would be the kid on the playground that ate worms. Clarence, the character, not the show, is our chubby buddy that everyone likes. He doesn't let shit get him down, and he's a binding element that keeps all three of them together through their adventures. Clarence, the show, not the character, it's a very nostalgic show. Even though it's only been out for about 5 or so episodes, you'll find that when you're watching it, you can't help but feel like you've been a part of this world for years. Now, why is that? It's because Clarence does such a wonderful job of reminding you what it means to be a real kid in the real world.
What about the fun dungeon?
Hey, Clarence.
Hey. Oh, I'm sorry, I forgot your name again.
It's Amy. Again. Want to go ride bikes?
I don't have one yet, but I'm going to ask for one for Christmas, so maybe do you want to bring this up again around Christmas time?
Dude, that was a whole world back here.
What I'm getting at is that Clarence is probably the most real cartoon to come out in a good while. The suburban slice-of-life kid cartoon is kind of a dime a dozen, and while there are quite a few examples that are really fun and pretty good, Sanjay and Craig, Kick Buttowski, and to a lesser extent, Kid vs. Kat, they are all wacky, or have some super wacky element that's supposed to set them apart. It's like a cast of four-year-olds hyping around on sugar, screaming, "Look at me, look how weird I am, I'm so wacky, pick me!" Clarence is wacky, and they do have some slightly more outlandish parts, but the interesting thing is that the backgrounds always make sure to ground you back in reality and remind you that this is someone's life, that it is the world that he has to live in. Clarence, as a show and a character, show the dirty, dingy world, but through a kid's eyes. It doesn't matter how much or how little you have. You make it work and just enjoy and have fun with what you're given. And as for stuff you can't change...
I'm gonna be in fifth grade, but I don't know if I'm coming back.
Oh, what do you mean?
I might be moving. I don't know if I'm gonna be living with my mom or my dad.
Huh.
You just have to work your way through it until it gets better.
There was a little bit where I didn't have a dad, but now I have a Chad. He's pretty awesome.
Yeah?
Oh yeah, he lets me ride piggyback all the time.
That sounds pretty good.
Oh, it's great.
Life can suck. A lot. And that statement only feels more real as you get older. As things become more complicated. As your life starts having more issues in it. Maybe things aren't working out quite the way you thought. Maybe you graduated college and now you can't find a job. And you have to pick up some kind of job just so you can pay your bill every month, and it probably isn't in your career. Maybe you are living purely paycheck to paycheck, and you just aren't making enough to be able to scrounge by. Or maybe you are still unsure about what you want to do, but you went to college for too long, and now you racked up a bunch of debt and have nothing to really show for it. Or maybe you're just some fat man-child living in their mother's basement making videos about cartoons. Huh. The point I'm making is that Clarence does such a wonderful job of reminding us how it feels to be a kid. The ups, the downs, the shit you don't understand but totally do now that you look back on it. And as a show for kids, it's perfect. It can help them work through real problems and just perfectly relate to them.
I still can't believe
but for an older audience, it can also remind us how to smile through the bad shit and just enjoy what is right in front of you.
I pretty much get all the sandwiches I want.
When I was a little kitty, I had a dream. My name in lights, Danny the Song and Dance Cat.